I have my road shower right here. So here's the road shower. That's a 25 foot water hose, RV hose. I believe this was like $20 at Walmart, 21-ish. This is a spray nozzle head, and I do use it on center. This is $4, Walmart, $4.90-something, so that's $5.25, $30 for this. Cable clamp, $2, $2, so $4, $34. Harbor Freight Drummond water transfer pump is $50. This hose fitting, I believe, was $2. So $50, $34, $74, $76. Another $3 for this, $1.50, $3. This fitting here was $18 to make, Home Depot. This green hose, 6 foot, came with the Drummond pump. $14 for this water tote, 15 at tax. Walmart, this cable cuff, another $1.50. Jumper cables, I believe you can pick these up for $19-ish at Walmart. One more cable cuff, cable clamp. Down the hood. Underneath the hood of the car. So down the roof, down the windshield, under here, connected to the positive and negative terminal on the battery. And that's it. Just turn it on. Just make sure you turn the water on here. And turn the flipping switch on. Of course, you have to have water in it. That's it.